It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of the terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was before. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Canned food. Sure beats eating maggot gruel.
Oh, not good. Not good. Oh, dogs think of bad.
Now all we got, dead man. Anything for me? Ammo. No wire.
Wait!
Hurry, Saint! He's leaking bad! Oh. Here, I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? You're not Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
Easy, dog. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Oh, amen! May we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop. Yes, from that looky-look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there, without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look! You see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. Infidels. I wanna... Oh, yeah, look. There. Scabbers. Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, wait, please, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the Outer Graves. Over there is the Great White.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits! Come, behold! come and see your saint? Huh? A dream, a hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge joint, blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No, no, no. She's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine meets drive shaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Statically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils. Springs, shocks, and links, too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes, we will get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, see! We must go. Chariots of old went to die. The place they call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night. Buzzard guard. Are away on their wild hunt. Fortunately, gas time comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard. Over there, fuel cans!
Whoever was here is long gone now, along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around! Woo! A big steel gift box! What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
Where are you playing at? Finish it!
May refuel and demolish.
Keep an eye on the car.
All the way to the brim. Praises, she's full. But let's bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up. Let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
So let's make this one count.
Exaltation! She's cracked open! Sight! The fiends that tend this kind of cult don't like strangers!
Ah!
traps ahead!
Quickly.
Taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it. Something here. Zip down this.
Flashlight. In. Still works too.
Shoot for the fuel tank! Now, if you stop, or later, at my sanctum. It's your choice.
It needs repairs now. Stay. Guard the car. Thank you.